Good evening, all of you. My name is S.S. Kanakaraj. As far as qualification is concerned, I'm an aeronautical engineer, M.Tech Information Technology, MBA in Project Management, M.Sc. in Psychology, MBA in Astrology, MPhil in Applied Astrology. Beyond that, I have done a PMP certified, ITIL certified. I'm a PMP trainer. Last few years, I am associated with network marketing. What I looked out from this session was from the introductory session. This is not the world what I am presently, what I have been prepared for. I prepared for something, but the world is changing so fast where I need to keep up. So I really don't know where I am heading towards. So on that basis, I was looking for some clarity and in terms of progressing further towards the future. This is what the intention I came here. After attending the session, what I learned is what I used Facebook, what I used LinkedIn, what I used websites. Even I am a blogger. I have a Blogspot webpage and I am doing a lot of posts almost 1 or 2 years, then I stopped it. So what happened in this session is, what is commercials happening beyond the websites? How the Facebook has been utilized, how Facebook people go to website, how website getting converted into income. So this entire consumer traversal, that navigation part got clarified very clearly, very evidently, and how we have to be positioned in all these phases, which is in a holistic manner, not necessarily technically oriented. If it is technically oriented, I am well exposed on technical front. But what I am excited about this session was, technology has been discussed, what all the tools are available, everything was discussed with hands-on, along with the strategies, how the companies looks into that particular tool for that particular space, for that particular age group or that particular demographic, how it has been customized, how it has been connected, how it has been linked, how it has been reached to those audience. This is really so surprising. The reason is, if the session was conducted by a technology person, definitely you cannot talk about the market penetration. If this particular session was done by a marketing person, definitely cannot give you hands-on training. But it is so exciting. Our trainer is talking right from the marketing strategy to the customer reach and how it will be perceived and how it has been used, this data in terms of analytics. So it is a holistic program where you can sit in just 4 days, you will be surprised, you will be shocked with all the economics, commercial things happening just beyond your digital space, which is eye-opening, I would say. Many things, even though I was in the industry, but if many things I learned it as a fresh. Facebook is not the Facebook what I have been using. LinkedIn is not the LinkedIn what I have been exposed. Google is not the Google what I have been using all these days. It's a surprising, it's a shocking. And it is an opportunity to take it further towards your future. This is what the way I have concluded. So thanks for this opportunity. Thanks for this curriculum. Thanks for this environment. Thanks for this support. I honestly thank my all these people those who have supported to come out with all this knowledge so easily, so clearly, so evidently. I really appreciated all these efforts. Thank you all.